Here's the easiest way to turn your content into a slideshow. Start by adding the slideshow repeater to the canvas. The arrows are already there. Just drag them into place and style them to fit your design. Next, design your item however you like. Swap out the content on each item so every slide tells its own story. Then, head into the settings and adjust the slideshow behavior. And just like that, you've got a slideshow up and running.